What I take from the frequency shifter are three outputs, the up, down, I mean down, up, and compressed is important. I'm going to show you first the original. I send a sample into it from the player. So without nothing applied. So this is with compressed, without. So you see the compressed makes a lot of difference. If I take now the audio signal, go to the DSG as envelope follower, like I did show in a previous video, and go to the filter.